गुड मॉर्निंग बाबा एंड गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल स्वीट स्वीट चिल्ड्रन ऑफ बाबा। ओम शांति। टुडे इज 22 जून 2020। मॉर्निंग मुरली। ओम शांति बाप दादा मधुबन। इसेंस स्वीट चिल्ड्रन, इन ऑर्डर टू मेक प्रोग्रेस चेक योर चार्ट बिफोर गोइंग टू स्लीप एवरी नाइट। चेक, Did I cause anyone sorrow throughout the day? Question, what bravery do the greatly fortunate children have? Answer, husband and wife who are greatly fortunate children live together as brothers. They do not have the awareness of being husband and wife. Their intellects have firm faith. Greatly fortunate children very quickly understand that they are both students and that they are brother and sister. However, there can only be this bravery when each of them considers himself or herself to be a soul. Essence for Dharna. Number 1. Let the words Baba Baba emerge from your lips throughout the whole day. While you are explaining at the exhibitions, Baba Baba should emerge from your lips at least 1,000 times. Number 2. Whilst seeing everything with your physical eyes, remember the One Father. Whilst talking to others, use your third eye and practice seeing each one and the Father of souls as souls. Blessing. May you be ever happy and give the experience of a glimpse of happiness in a tasteless, dry atmosphere. The children who have received the blessings of being ever happy will remain constantly happy even in an atmosphere that creates waves of sorrow, in a dry and tasteless atmosphere, and in an atmosphere that makes souls experience their lack of attainment. With their vision of happiness, they will transform an atmosphere of sorrow and sadness in the way that the sun transforms darkness. To bring light into the darkness, to bring peace where there is peacelessness, and to bring a glimpse of happiness into a dry and tasteless atmosphere is known as being ever happy. At present, this type of service is needed. Slogan: Bodiless is one who is not attracted by any type of attraction of the body. Bodiless is one who is not attracted by any type of attraction of the body. Thanks, Baba. Om Shanti.